Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to turn off the sounds and notifications in Microsoft Outlook. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to turn off your sound and notifications in Microsoft Outlook, you can open Outlook and then click on File, then on Options, then click on Mail, and then here, you'll have this message arrival section, and you have these different options. Like when a new message arrives, you can uncheck this box to play a sound so it won't play a sound anymore. You can uncheck the box to briefly change the mouse pointer. You can uncheck the box to show an envelope icon in the taskbar, which is basically on this taskbar icon. There normally appears an envelope icon when you have a new email. And then you can also uncheck this option to display a desktop alert. And you can click on OK and it will save those settings. Now additionally, you can also do a search for notifications and you should get your notification settings on Windows 10 and Windows 11. And if you click on those notification settings, you can also uncheck all of these boxes to turn off notifications system-wide in Windows 10 and Windows 11. And if you want to go one step further on Windows 11, you can also turn on Do Not Disturb mode, so you can really make sure that you're not disturbed by any notifications. I do hope this guide's helped you out. Please like the video, and I'll see you in the next one.